Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Tasha Kertiwi and I'm from class 11 Multimedia 2. In this video, I want to show the procedure text for how to make fruit loop cereal. So, let's get started. The tools needed to make cereal are bowl, scissors, and a spoon. Then the ingredients needed are fruit cereals and milk. The steps are, first, cut out the fruit cereal packaging. Then put the fruit into the bowl. After that, the milk into the bowl. Finally, the fruit loop cereal is ready to be served. That's all about how to make fruit loop cereals. If any mistaken, I do apologize. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.